Hey there, this is just a quick video of a small personal sized solar powered AC unit I put together. That's pretty much it right there. One small styrofoam ice chest, a computer cooling fan, and I'm running it off that little solar panel right there. So now I have the fan in the back blowing through over the ice. And I just put that ribbon there to show you the kind of airflow I'm getting. The air coming out of there is about 31 to 34 degrees. I wanted to see how simply I could make something that could produce some cold air. Well, this is it. Just hook the panel to the fan, install the fan up higher on the ice chest like that, and make an air inlet about that same size on the other side. So just fill it about half full with water and freeze it into a solid block of ice. The fan will pull air across the top of the ice from one side of the ice chest to another and blow out nice cool air for a few hours. So I'll give you a shot inside. Give you a close-up view. There's the panel. There's the fan. There's the connection. Couldn't be simpler. That took like 5 to 10 minutes for me to make this. You don't have to use the solar panel. You can just run the fan off of batteries.